Clemence once again over on the left side to Badunzi. Badunzi trying to find somebody to center it to. And he does to Hudson. The header by Hudson, beautifully saved by DuBose.
What? Again, you have to think that that was destined to be a goal. It took everything, I think, that DuBose could put into that to save that.
This is Badunzi with
the cross. Hudson running in at full speed, throws himself at the ball. Here he comes from the right, throws himself at the ball, and that ball is headed for the goal.
Oh, boy.
Spectacular dive saved.